Hello everyone, this is Gamer, and welcome back to Tom Clancy's Splinter Cell. Good news, the game crashed a lot, but here's the good news. I had to reset all my files on this game. Now the level works, but the bad news is my resolution level is really smaller than before. But that's okay, it's not a big deal. You guys should be able to see this at full screen. You shouldn't be able to see the black bars on the side. I hope not. Wow, that was quick. Abandoned factory, Kola Peninsula, Russia. January 19, 2005, 1711 hours. Third echelon monitoring has pinpointed one of Nikolai's remaining cells in an abandoned factory on the Kola Peninsula in northern Russia. Among those suspected to be present is Philip Mass, the computer programmer whose algorithms empowered Nikolai's information attacks. A sample of his code must be collected and Philip Mass must be neutralized. Alright, cool. So we get the code and we kill him.
Fisher, we got an okay from the Joint Chiefs for Grin's daughter's plan.
Crazy.
All you'll need to do is get Mass logged on to his terminal. I'll take care of the rest.
Cool. Locate and access Mass's server. Force Mass to download his personal source code from his PC office. Kill Philip Mass after downloading his source code. Do not kill or incapacitate Philip Mass prior to forcing him to download his source code. Philip Mass. Okay. Ooh, the wind noise on this level sounds spooky. This is my first time playing these bonus missions, so I have no idea what I'm going to be expecting. I have no idea.
Who is that?
Whoop. That glass is not bulletproof. Shovel. Dang. Knock someone out with that shovel. Some of the spetsnaz may have access to night vision equipment. Alright, I better be careful. Yeah, unfortunately I have to play at this resolution in order for the levels to play, but at least my frame rate is good, and at least I can play the missions. It's always a plus. There's no way to shoot these lights. They're like the special kind of lights. Let me save. Bonus mission 1. There's two ways now. There's a laser right there. This is nothing. Okay. What am I supposed to do about this? Oh! Nice. I see something down there. Let me save again. Halls. Or should I say hallway? I think hallway's better. Left? Well, can't go there because that requires a retinal scanner. This way. Alright, let's see what's behind door number one. A camera jammer. Those are good. Someone's in this room. Locked.
lock jammed.
Oh, the lock is jammed. Oh, crap. I can't go in there then. Someone locked themselves in there. Weird. You have to go to the bathroom to use a retinal scanner, really? Holy crap, I have never seen as much lasers in my life. This is nuts. Data stick picked up in the computer. Huh. Okay. Gorville. Why? How are we supposed to... I don't need to take a chance with these lasers. What? That's not... That's... Really? I went through that? I can't... Let me try that again. Wow. That sucks. What's behind door number two? A lot of light. Door is locked. Okay. I'd rather have it locked than jammed.
Seriously?
Yeah, I was just a kid at the time. I think my second year with the Spetsnaz.
Was Gringo new?
No, that guy saw action in Afghanistan. He's been in the game since the 80s.
So the first two drunks?
Well, the first ended up in a coma. The other one, Gringo broke...
Who did that? Who's there?
Attacked. They're unconscious.
Take care of him. Let's get rid of this other body. Huh, two doors now. Two doors and downstairs. Where'd it go? Wait, how am I still light? Oh, because of that light. Anything behind this door? Looks like junk. Lock is jammed. Okay. Well, it is jammed so damn. Look at that. That one area of the... Look at that, it's freaking out over there. Nothing but a chair. How about this door? Jammed. Damn, that's jammed too. Wow, none of these lights are breakable. This is pretty light-centric here. You just got knocked out. Dang. Well, might as well take care of him. Huh. Let's take behind. Let's see what's behind door number three. Lights are like non-destroyable. That's probably what that jammer was supposed to be for. Oh well. Leaking water. So far this new bonus mission is pretty cool. Except for that I can't destroy any lights. That's the dumb part. Where is Mass? Gotta be a way to get in there, right? Well, there's a vent, so the only way in there is up. Oh, can't break that, unfortunately. Can I break this door? Nope. This mission is... There's gotta be a way to get in there, right? That's not what I wanted. Huh. Okay, if there's a vent right there, that means the way in's gotta be... Crap. Does not care about the alarms in this one. Good, those lasers are no more. I don't have to worry about them. Good. How am I supposed to get through in here? Maybe I have to backtrack. Backtracking. Because honestly, I don't know what to do now. I don't know. Now that door's unlocked. Okay, cool. The server room may be covered in water. Oh, well, I already know that. 'Cause I was just there. get in here. I wish I could, like, bring a body with me and put his face on the retinal scanner. I mean, that counts, right? Right? Crap.
Surveillance cam showing enemy troops.
Yeah, I don't even care about that thing anymore. The only problem now is, do I have to start this thing over because of the... Oh. Because no one's on the retinal scanner? Is that why? Wait, hold on. Okay. Wow, really? Nothing? Damn. This might have been a waste of time. Try this again. Oops.
Some kind of commando. Looks American.
Things was beyond me.
I found the body. I've got a corpse here. I've got a situation.
Whoa. Wow, he did a sharp turn shoot. I don't know how he did that. Okay, this is weird.
I'm
come on, man. This part of the mission sucks.
Some kind of commando.
Okay, ambushed. Oh my god, what is... Oh no. See if he works. Hope so. Okay, retinal scanner. Please let this dude work. Oh. Okay. Retinal scanner. Bonus mission. There. B. Whatever.
Please relay a request for patrol release.
Really? Wow, okay. You're useless. Server room, yeah, blah, blah. I already know that. Basketball. Oop. Yeah. Nice one, Sam. So who's able to go in the retinal scanner if this guy can't? Guys were? I don't know. This game is... This level's not clear. It's so...
Seriously?
Yeah, I was just a kid at the time. I think my second year with the Spetsnaz.
Was Gringo new?
No, no, that guy saw action in Afghanistan. He's been in the game since the 80s.
So the first
Who's
two
there?
Drunks?
Let's see if you're allowed on the retinal scanner. Wish I could move a little faster, but that's okay. It's not a big deal. Actually, how, you can't move faster when you're holding someone hostage. That's crazy. Unless you're like Flash. All right, how about you?
Tell your men we've been authorized to use lethal force for all intruders, regardless of absence of threat.
What? You need... This is crazy. Oh, found a way in. Okay, but how am I supposed to get up there, though? Someone gave me a chair, this would be great. There's gotta be another way up to the roof. Ooh, this is the toughest mission I've ever done.
All clear.
And I don't even have a single objective done, do I? No, I don't. Nothing. Zip. Nada.
Situation.
looks like that one area was the only way to get up there, but I don't know how to get up there. It's weird. What's the point of that? Just to jump down and knock him out, I guess. I don't know. That laser keeps it closed. Okay. Unsecure. Is there anything in here useful?
Relay alert! I found the body!
Locate and access master server. Use Elektchevich's redness pattern to reach mass. Oh. Okay. A leak. Oh, okay. Okay.
Attention! This is Colonel Alexeyevich, acting commander. All personnel to full alert! We have enemy forces on site. Possibly multiple hostiles, definitely armed. All personnel to full alert. We have an intruder, and I want his head on a spike.
Oh, this guy does not like me. Okay, let me save. In the vents. Alright, so triggering that laser alarm right there closes the door. Okay, that makes sense. Got it. It's like... I'm in another server area, but it's so dang dark. No, it's the same area.
This area is clear.
Shot you, dude. Really? Walmine. Yeah, Walmine's not gonna help me. I need health. I hear a wall mine.
Surveillance is showing hostiles.
Fisher, you've got a Georgian colonel named Alexeyevich incoming.
Why have we not passed the checkpoint?
Sir?
We've come from open ground through 3 points of entry into a highly secure area without being stopped once.
You have an escort.
Don't second guess me, tovarish.
Yes, sir, Colonel Alexeyevich, sir. I've got a man unconscious.
Down. Again.
I've got a corpse here.
On radio dispatch.
I've got a situation!
Dang it!
A Georgian colonel named Alexeyevich incoming.
Why have we not passed the checkpoint?
Sir?
We've come from open ground through 3 points of entry into a highly secure area without being stopped once.
You have an escort.
Don't second guess me, tovarish.
Yes, sir, Colonel Alexeyevich, sir. This guy's been... knocked out. I'm being attacked.
Dang it.
On radio dispatch.
Best buy. Let me just do this again. Thank you.
got a Georgian colonel named Alexeyevich incoming.
Better make another save.
Why have we not passed the checkpoint?
Sir?
We've come from open ground through 3 points of entry into a highly secure area without being stopped once.
You have an escort.
Don't second guess me, tovarish.
Yes, sir, Colonel Alexeyevich, sir. Somebody's been attacked. They're unconscious.
Going to use him as a shield now. Pretty tough. I don't know. I said that before with the Abitur mission. But seeing this now, this one's tougher. Should be able to go to bed now. Cool. Force Mass to download his personal source code from his office PC. Kill Philip Mass after downloading his source code. Cool. I'm in. behind door number 4.
Alexeyevich thinks the Americans are coming.
They will, eventually.
Let them.
Don't be an ass.
Crap. Just stay out of my way. Shoot.
Hold out there.
There too. Gotcha. Hello, Philip Mass. Long time no see. So, I see he got this pretty badass PC set up down there. Huh. So tell me, before I kill you, what type of PC games do you play? Are they good ones? Well, unfortunately for you, you're not gonna last long. Because I need you. I need you to download the personal source code from here. Then after that, you're gone. I don't need you anymore. Wow, look at all these wall mines. I didn't kill them, they did. I just knocked them out. Oh no. Hello everyone, I'm back. Sorry about that. The recorder just went off by itself because I ran out of memory. Oh, I just turned on my Steam overlay. Lucky number two. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby.
I'm a man. I'm a man.
Rip. Rip Philip Mass. I gotta go all the way. Back. Back here, nice.
Who is that?
Open the door. Let me save. Back downstairs. Or back down below. Whichever works. Mission complete. Alright guys, I'm going to have to end my video here. If you like this series of videos, please give this video a like, comment on this video, and highlight the game so far. Subscribe to the channel if you see more gaming videos like these. Alright, this has been Gamer. Peace out, and I'll definitely see you on the next video of the bonus missions of Splinter Cell. Sorry, I'm speaking too fast, but I have to do this before my video comes out. Or before I run out of memory. Bye everyone!